Core resistance continued to increase during the fighting on Tergiverse IV. It was clear that they had begun to consider the Arm Commander a serious threat. If another gate were to be captured, the Arm would be deep within Core territory.